Question: if 3 to the power x plus 3 plus 7 equal to 250, then x is equal to. So here given that 3 to the power x plus 3 plus 7 is equal to 250. So 3 to the power x plus 3 is equal to 250 minus 7. So implies that 3 to the power x plus 3 is equal to 243. 3 to the power x plus 3 and 243 is the power of 3 to the power 5. Here base are identical, so x plus 3 is equal to 5, so x is equal to 5 minus 3, so x is equal to 2. Answer. So option B is the correct answer.